Hi, if you want to fix screen flickering problem on your Windows device, we can easily fix in three simple methods. So let's see one by one. Go to the Windows search bar and open the settings. Now you need to find system, click on that to open. There select display and scroll down and find advanced display settings. Click on that and make sure you have select the right adapter. Then go to display adapter properties for display 1. Click on that. Then find monitor and make sure you have selected the right hertz and select the properties now. Then go to driver and this time you have to disable the device. Then say disable. After disable, again click on enable device and say save okay and close the all windows. And now see the problem is solved or not. If it is not, then move to the next method, that is device manager method. Go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. Open the device manager from the best match result. Now you need to find display adapter. Double click on that to expand. Then right click on the display driver. Then select update driver. Then select the second option, browse my computer for drivers. Then go to let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Now, if you have installed multiple drivers for your system, then select the alternative one and go to next and install. Now close the all windows. This time you need to restart your device once. Now see the problem is solved or not. Then if it is not, move to the last method, that is go to the Windows search bar and search for cmd, that is command prompt. Right click on that and select run as administrator. Say yes to continue. Here you need to type few commands, so let's type one by one. First type prompt prompt, then press enter. Now type sfc space / scan file equals /c:\windows/system32/ieframe.dll, then press enter. Now type sfc space / verify file equals /windows/system32/ieframe.dll, then press enter. So don't worry, these commands have copied in the video description. You can copy from there. Now type ASSOC, then press enter. Now finally exit the command prompt by typing exit and enter. So now restart your device once and I hope the screen flickering problem will be solved. Friends, if you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.